that nights like this, as successful as they are. What have we learned tonight? Three things. One, we need more women involved in the Curry Awards. Two, politicians of all hues and colors love curry and potential voters. And three, I really should have finished 3 or 4 minutes ago. Have a lovely night and enjoy your last act. Thank you.
The rest of the hospitality industry will be jealous to see how people are celebrating tonight, and it's true, it's quite stunning.
I think the awards give a real boost to an industry that's a part of almost every community in the country.
I think like many other sponsors, this is the best event in the industry.
It's such a prestigious award. People ask me, why do you love the Curry Awards so much? You're here every year. But they really do bring people together.
British curry has changed out of all recognition.
This is the Curry Oscars, right? So it has to be celebrated. This is a true immigrant success story.
This is my first time and I'm really impressed. And it brings people together and it creates a situation where, for example, we're talking, this will go up somewhere, so it will spread an awareness.
I also like the newer modern influences, and I think Enam's done a great job of making that more mainstream for Indian food.
Say that it's the restaurant Oscars, so Kintara's are proud to sponsor the British Curry Awards. We've been with them from the start and it's just amazing.
It brings out all the good things in our industry. And not only that, I get to meet all my customers, all my friends. And today, I have found my childhood friend here. Fantastic.
The Curry Awards have come from year one to year 10 is fantastic. Something we're really proud to be associated with.
It's part of the British landscape.
It's certainly something that is making a great impact on the British curry industry.
It's extraordinary. I mean, where do you go to an event of this nature and there's 1,800 people present? I mean, it's incredible.
Had leading figures come from across the parties, including the Prime Minister. So I think it shows how far the British curry industry has come.
This event today is virtually the host is Enam Ali, and he made a phenomenal contribution to bring the curry industry, the all entrepreneurs together.
This is the award really defines the standard in the industry, and for Just Eat, believe it or not, over 8 million curries were ordered on Just Eat in the last 12 months. So for us to be associated with this award is just perfect.
The father of all awards. This is the best one. Nobody beats British Curry Award.
Thank you so much. See you next year.